crunches. So start with your back flat on the floor and feet flat on the floor and your knees at 90 degrees angle. Next, have your hands behind your head. Now crunch up and bring your elbows in as you go up, and then keep that core tight. This is gonna work the top portion of your abs. Do this for about 8 to 12 reps, and towards the end of the workout, this is gonna help burn and stimulate the ab muscles.